Greetings, YouTube. This is Orchcar here. Welcome back to Mario and Luigi Partners in Time. Don't worry. Yeah, there we go. Feeding the nutsack saucers. Don't worry, I've got this. Hi, Mario. Oh, baby Mario. Got it. Oh, here we go. Fuck. Okay, I was pressing. Don't tell me this phone is doing that thing too. Okay, why? Got it. Oh god. Fuck! One sec. Okay, now we should be good. Okay. There we go. And then that makes him, yeah, it lowers his stats. What? Whoa, not items. We gotta take care of him before he... Okay. Oh god, here we go. Oh no. Okay. What? Hang on. Whoa. He's getting desperate. He's low on health. Oh boy, here we go. See what I mean? Fucking hitboxes. You know what? I will do the cannonballer with Mario's turn. And then heal up with Luigi's turn. Okay, Y, A, X, B. Oh no. Okay. Boy, Mario. Here you go, buddy. Oh, God. Here we go. The nut sacks are getting charged. Fucking... God. I got hit by basically every single one of those. My God, man. You know what? We'll see if this cannonball, this last cannonball, kills him. If not, I'll have Luigi attack Poison Mushroom Dude. Yeah! That's fucking revenge for last episode. Oh, you don't know this, but, after the last episode actually ended, I got killed by the thing. Oh, come on! What a fucking suck ass. Babies, could you guys have like stopped spinning around? You know, it wasn't so bad that we died. Because we actually, I was able to restock and actually get, actually, speaking of which, I'm gonna head to the shop first and get some stuff. What do you got? We got Shroom Badge. Slightly increases points recovered by using mushrooms in battle. Increases EXP received when you defeat enemies with attack item. That'll be really good. What's this? Increase coins received when you use attack items to defeat enemies. That could be really good. Oh, shit. I'm gonna sell... I can now actually buy these super mushrooms and mushroom drops. As long as I hold off on using mushroom drops, like I shouldn't have to use these drops, but if I do have to, so be it. Oh my god. Holy shit. Let's fully heal up first. Louis, oh. Wait. Yo, we're like right next to it. Oh, wait. Really? Wait. Was it like at the very back? I think I got it actually. Oh, come on. Okay, that was... Got it. Yoshi's Island. Oh, I need someone light, like these little guys. Let's go indeed. What's going on? Oh god, it's a shroob. Holy fucking... Holy Yoshi! It's a Yoshroob! You are... you might want to get out of there. That fat bastard just... Oh god, you're dead. guys. There's one fat bitch. I would have called it a Yoshroob. I knew something was in here. Smash eggs, what the fuck are those? Oh no! That is fucking it. Oh, I know what this is. There we go. Ooh, nice. I love how Luigi's like, nobody will know. For some reason, I feel like that's gonna bite us in the ass later on, though. Hello? Have an idea. Oh. Oh. Smash eggs. Hold on to release the buttons to keep falling. Eh, let's try that. Ah, bollocks. Oh god. Oh god, what are you doing? Okay. What? Oh, hold and release. No, fuck that thing. Oh, you motherfucker. Sake. Are you fucking serious? Oh, but I didn't... Okay, so... Alright. Got it. So that doesn't work... Oh my fucking god. Just say it won't work then! Fuck. Oh, motherfucker. What? Oh, so you just up and ran. I don't feel victorious. I feel cheated. Fucking motherfucker. Motherfucker! What? I am pressing Y! Nice, an awesome plus six. Wait a minute. Whoa, no. Yeah! Get him! Finish him! God, motherfucker. I should have gotten something from that freaking carrier pigeon. Those things flee at the first chance they get. Wait. I can't even get up on that ledge anyway! Gotcha. Nice. That's gonna be it for this episode of Mario and Luigi Partners in Time. and we'll see you in the next video. Goodbye, guys.